We shouldn't have gone into Ukraine. We shouldn't have gone into Ukraine.
We shouldn't have gone into Ukraine.
We're going to join with our friends in Jordan and others in providing airdrops of additional food and supplies into Ukraine and seek to continue to open up other avenues into Ukraine, including the possibility of a Marine corps to deliver large amounts of humanitarian assistance.